Where you go, babe?
You can take out the mass there. The case fatality rate's like 0.1 to 0.3 according to
USC. Is it really? That's reassuring.
USC.
Everybody here's been vaccinated anyway.
USC and LA County Public Health come up with a study. They found that there are 7,000 cases in California, but they really believe that there are anywhere from 221,000 to 442,000 people who were infected.
Really?
Yeah.
So that makes it 0.1 to 0.3. Okay. There's a study to come out by today.
Yeah, just came up today. So it suggests that the case fatality is 10. Seems
wow.
Which puts you right in line with the flu.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. That's what it is.
So it was a hoax.
I don't think it was a hoax.